I was a PA on an Arnold Schwarzenegger movie called Collateral Damage, and no, and that was the big line in that movie was, "Open up the door, there's a bomb in there." The first time I met him, I go, he comes up to me and he had his cigar in his mouth and he goes, "Where is Jeff and Peter?" That's his hair and makeup guys.
Yeah.
And I go, I don't know, I'll find them. And he goes, "Find them, show me your leadership capabilities."